I'm singing at a funeral tomorrow for a kid a year old.